and gentlemen, this fight is 2 3-minute rounds in the lightweight division. Introducing first, from the blue corner, fighting out of Revesby, New South Wales, Elaine Watchford. Introducing his opponent from the red corner, fighting out of Belfast Island, Kieran Maxwell.
Take a look around me, taking pages from the
gentlemen, this fight is 2 3-minute rounds in the lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is 26 years of age and he considers himself a couch potato. He would like to thank all of his friends, family and teammates. Fighting out of Revesby, New South Wales, Elaine the Dark Horse Watchford. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is 34 years of age and a floor layer. Fighting out of Belfast Island.
a couch potato can get into this Winter Warrior and train for 20 weeks.
Doesn't look like a couch potato to me, Eileen. Eileen and Kieran ready to go at it for the very first time.
Round one.
Oh, Kieran coming out strong. Bit of a feeling out process here.
Using their footwork to come in and out.
Nice kick, Darling. Oh.
Kieran's got some fast hands.
They do. The lighter guys always are a little bit more nifty, a little bit more speedy.
With speed comes power.
That's right.
Nice inside leg kick there.
Outside thigh kick by Kieran. Switch his stance, orthodox at southpaw now.
Both guys have got their hands held nice and high, which is good. Respect for each other's hands.
Oi, nice liver kick by Kieran.
We can hear that. It was right in that corner.
That's my favourite, Eileen. I really get excited when I see the liver get attacked. Oh, outside thigh kick. His legs are definitely proving a strong point tonight. Oh, nice inside thigh kick by Elaine. Chopping the inside rear leg. Big knees by Kieran.
A little flurry.
This isn't too bad of a scrap, Eileen.
No.
Oh, that was pretty close to the cup, that one.
Nice evasion. They're using his footwork to get out of range.
Ooh. Big knee by Kieran. Oh, and another. And another. Oh, nice so left body kick. By Kieran. Press Elaine up against the cage. Going for his neck. Fighting for inside bicep control.
Kieran's got some nice transitions from his striking to his knees and then.
Nice knee to the body. Yeah. We've seen. Oh! Nice left kick by Kieran.
Kieran's just changed into southpaw.
Nice and outside thigh kick.
Yep, he's back into orthodox stance now.
You know what, that's not one thing I'd recommend as a coach, switching stances in 20 weeks of fighting, Arlene,
no.
But Kieran's not doing a bad job of it tonight.
He's generated a lot of power with those kicks too. Straight into a knee.
Oh, he just overpowered him. Kieran on top, half guard position. Not long to go in this round. And round number one is done. Great round by both gentlemen. Here we go.
Round two.
Kieran's back into southpaw stance.
Kieran's got a very nice left kick, attacking both the body and the head. Oh, he muscles Elaine down. Great takedown by Kieran. In the half guard position again. Elaine needs to get up. He needs to do a lot more than this to stay in this fight.
Work his way over to the cage to get himself back up.
He's got to turn into Kieran. Rather needs to look to pull guard and then look to escape from there. Or he needs to get an underhook, his left arm underhook from this position. Oh, Kieran's done a great job of getting side control now. Great job by Elaine turning into him.
And now he's going mount position.
Full mount position for Kieran. This is a bad spot for Elaine right now.
Although if it stays here, the ref might stand him up if he doesn't do anything.
He's got his head trapped, but he doesn't have enough torque to finish a guillotine from here. He's squeezing, but he needs to crank on that neck just a little more.
Yeah, the angle's not right. He doesn't have the elbow.
He has to be careful not to burn his arms out. I would posture up if I was Kieran.
Try and get to his knees.
And start laying some ground and pound. and that's exactly what he's doing right now. It's a bad spot for Alain. He's flattened out on his back.
It looks like his re-naked choke.
Up on his knees. He's going for the choke here. There's a minute to go. Alain's going to escape and end up on top. And he has, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Alain in full mount. What a turnaround of events.
He's got his head still caught in that guillotine there.
He needs to push up against his face, push up against Kieran's face to break that grip, pull the hands. There we go.
Get that head up, get that head up.
Watch the crowd just go wild. 20 seconds to go. Is his resurgence a little bit too late? Kieran go for a takedown, and he gets it.
Down. That's just pure exhaustion there.
Great heart by Kieran.
What a fight. This has been a great fight.
I'd say it's a contender for fight of the night, Arlene.
Definitely.
And we have had it, ladies and gentlemen. We're off to the scorecards.
Gentlemen, after two rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard for a unanimous points decision to the red corner, Kieran, the Belfast Strangler, Maxwell. So, let's have a look at the screen. I could hear those kicks that you were throwing from outside the cage. Have you been practicing those?
No. 1.5 years in Prep Warrior, fucking awesome, brilliant.
So you started last year and because of the COVID you carried on through for more than a series. Tell me, how's that been?
It's all worth it, tell you that. It's been brilliant, coaches, legacy, fucking Prep Warrior, everyone. All the Warriors. Where is he? Alain! For fuck's sake, you're coming. You're a tough motherfucker. Fucking get me a beer, please.
Sydney, let's hear it for Alain and Kieran.